very much. Thank you to Fonterra for the initiative. We're at Decile 1 school, which means there's a lot of need in our community, and we've been working really hard as a school over the last 2 years to turn the school around, turn its reputation around, turn its resources around, provide the best schooling for the kids that deserve the best schooling.
Classroom real fast.
We were 0 for awesome, weren't we, guys?
Yes.
0 for awesome.
That's the green machine.
Yeah.
And I'm just blown away with how much you did and how you worked as a team. I'm just a total Fonterra fan now. But I just can't thank you enough on behalf of all of our kids, all of our teachers especially, and our support staff who end up having to do a lot of that sort of work. What you've done in the last 60 minutes is just amazing, so thank you so much.
Yes, this is what we came for, because you're helping your community.
That's good to giving back something to community.
Even though the kids were not there when we painted their tables, we had a connection there. Tomorrow they're going to come in the morning and it was like, oh.